You know, the most humbling thing for me is to look back over my life and to know that it really did all work out for my good. That at my darkest moments, my lowest moments, my highest moments, God was doing something bigger than I could ever think, ask, or imagine. And now that I am here in this life that I could never have imagined, I am so in love with the next part, so excited about the me that I'm becoming, that I can't wait to make the better decisions so I can get better results.